Ladies and gentlemen, would you rise to greet the bride, please? Please be seated. Mm-hmm. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Ryan and Danielle, we welcome you here today to witness this wedding service and to celebrate with them their marriage. We will conduct our marriage service right here, and right behind me is the table where we will be signing the registers. My name is Derek Claridge. I am a marriage commissioner for the province of British Columbia. We are gathered at this place to witness the formal joining in the legal state of matrimony of this couple, according to the order and custom prevailing and under the authority given and provided by the province of British Columbia. The state of matrimony is understood by us as a state ennobled and enriched by a long and honorable tradition of devotion, set in the basis of the law of the land, ensuring each participant an equality before the law and supporting the common rights of each party to the marriage. Marriage is not to be entered upon thoughtlessly or irresponsibly, but due and serious understanding and an appreciation of the ends for which it is undertaken and of the material, intellectual, and emotional factors which will govern its fulfillment. Now, Ryan, please repeat after me. I solemnly declare that I do not know of any lawful impediment
What I, Ryan Leckie,
may not be joined in matrimony
to Danielle McClellan.
Now, Danielle, your turn. I solemnely declare
that I do not know
of any lawful impediment
Why I, Danielle McClellan,
may not be joined in matrimony
to Ryan Leckie.
Thank you. Now, Ryan, this is your I do, okay, son? Do you, Ryan, undertake to afford to Danielle the love of your person, the comfort of your companionship, and the patience of your understanding, and to share equally of the necessities of life as they may be earned or enjoyed by you, to respect the dignity of her person, her own personal rights, to recognize the right of counsel and consultation upon all matters relating to the present or the future of the household established by this marriage? Do you, Danielle, undertake to afford to Ryan the love of your person, the comfort of your companionship, and the patience of your understanding, and to share equally of the necessities of life as they may be earned or enjoyed by you, to respect the dignity of his person, his own personal rights, to recognize the right of counsel and consultation upon all matters relating to the present or the future of the household established by this marriage?
I call on those present
to witness
that I, Ryan Leckie,
take Danielle McClellan
to be my lawful wedded wife
to have and to hold
from this day forward
in whatever circumstance
or experience
life may hold for us.
I call on those present
to witness
that I, Danielle McClellan,
take Ryan Leckie
to be my lawful wedded husband
to have and to hold
from this day forward
in whatever circumstance
or experience
life may hold for us. Inasmuch as you have made this declaration of your vows concerning one another, and have set these rings before me, I ask that now these rings be used and regarded as a seal and a confirmation and acceptance of the vows you have made.
With this ring,
as the token and pledge
of the vow and covenant of my word,
I call upon those persons present
to witness.